was wondering.
I thought my car was broke for a second.
I was like, damn, it's cold in here. Fuck that pulls.
Shit sounds weird, doesn't it?
A little bit.
Chrysler 300 version get totaled right in front of me. Dude looks so pissed off. And then I also saw a guy, he bought a Corvette. Shit. He fucking bought a Corvette and he pulls out on Fort Crook, drops the clutch and spins off the road and straight into the ditch, took off the front bumper.
Oh, it's not bad. Take off right there. That was pretty hell next.